In this video, we'll be featuring a Multifeeder Technology feeding and print and apply labeling system. The system consists of two standard products, the first being an MFT 550 IP3 friction feeder, the second an MFT 150 PA print and apply label applicator. Those two products have been combined to form an integrated system. And the purpose of that system will be to separate these bubble mailers from a vertical stack, feed them one at a time down the discharge section of the feeder, and as they travel down that discharge section, the label applicator will print a label and apply it to that bubble mailer before it leaves the system. I'm going to be showing a few clips of that system running, but before that, I'd like to point out a few of the features. So to start, I'm going to take you around to the back of the feeder and point out a few things there. To best feed the bubble mailers, we're making use of a couple of our off-the-shelf feeder accessories. The first one being our HD 425 support curve. It's constructed of solid stainless steel, and it allows you to run a product up to 425 millimeters long. It's something we use whenever the product dimensions or the weight of the material you're feeding goes beyond what we can tolerate with our standard support curve. In addition, I've installed a pneumatic stack shaker. The stack shaker takes compressed air to rotate a vibratory mechanism, which is going to reduce friction not only between the individual products that we load, but also the friction between those products and the stationary guide parts on the machine. That accessory is valuable in particular when you're running a product with rough surface texture, which we are in this case. I'm going to continue by moving downstream a bit on the system, and we'll go over a couple more features there. On the labeling side, the first thing that I'll point out is that our MFT 150 PA label applicator is 100% modular from the standpoint of the print engine. So in this case, we're using a Zebra ZE500. But we can accommodate any type of print engine that a customer would like to see on their machine. Next, I'll mention our smart tamp technology. So this is the tamp pad here that actually applies the label to the product, and it's spring-loaded so that upon striking the product, those springs compress and the labeler knows that that label has been applied and it can retract and prepare a label for the next product. We have a photo eye that will be triggering the label applicator. You can maybe just barely see it down here. You can maybe see the green indicator light if you look between these rods. So each bubble mailer that passes that sensor will trigger the label applicator to apply a label. I have the print and apply labeler securely docked to the feeder. So that force, that impact of the tamp pad applying that label does not cause the machine to shake or throw off placement. I'm going to move the camera up slightly. So even when changing to different print engine options, we still do have a universal touchscreen controls interface. So a lot of the fine-tuning software parameters for individual print jobs or for certain size labels can be found in the print engine itself, but the basic higher level operating parameters are all handled up here in this touchscreen interface. So that concludes our brief overview. In the following clips, I'll be showing the system in operation. That concludes this video. If you have any questions about multi-feeder feeding and labeling systems or any of our other solutions, feel free to give us a call at 651-407-3100. Thank you.